हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू यू माय यूट्यूब चैनल वीवी ऑटोमेशन ट्यूटोरियल पॉइंट। इफ यू आर न्यू ऑन दी चैनल सो प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल टू गेट द अपडेटेड वीडियोस। सो गाइस, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट द इनर जॉइन, राइट? मीन्स यू नो जस्ट वी विल सी दैट हाउ टू गेट द डेटा फ्रॉम टू टेबल्स, राइट, यूजिंग इनर जॉइन इन एमएस एक्सेस डेटाबेस, राइट गाइस? सो लेट मी शो यू अ example, right? So guys, this is a you know just MS Access, and here we have a two table, that is new table, right, which contains you know just which has two columns, that is ID and city, and another table I have, that is new table 2, and here we have three columns, right? First is ID, second one is total sale, and third one is address, right guys? So guys, in that scenario, you know just I want the you know just I want the data, I want to get the data, you know just which is exist in both table, right, on the basis of ID, right? So here what I'll use is I'll use the inner join, that how to get the data from two table which is matching, right? So how to get the matching data, so I'll show you the code that how to get the matching data from two tables. So here I have already, you know, just written the code to establish the connection between Access and Excel. So guys, if you are new on this channel, you know, just, so please watch my previous video about that, you know, just connection and all, right? So here I'll just write the SQL query, that is select. So I want the city, right, and from second table I want what total sales, right, and I want also the address, right, from the new table, right. I'm using inner join to perform this action. Inner join, and that is, now I need to mention the second table, that is table 2, and here on, right, new table dot id equal to new table 2 dot id, right? So guys, I have performed an inner join, you know, just to get the matching data from the two table in MS Access, right? So here, now what I'll do is, I'll open the record set, and what is the source, that is Q2, and what is the active connection, CNT, and what is the cursor type, that is open key set, and here I'm using add optimistic. Now I'm applying if condition, that RST dot end of here means, if I don't, you know, just if there is no matching data, right, so what I'll do is I'll just perform, I'm just showing a message box, that is no data found, right, VB information. Now what I'll do is I'll just closing the code set, and here now I'm closing the connection, and now I'm exit the sub here, going ending the if condition. If there is a matching data between, you know, just two table, then I need to get this data on Excel. So for this I'm using seed 1 dot range A1, right, I get this data in seat 1 in range A1, that is copy from, I will use the copy from record set matter to copy the data, right, and here I'm just, so I have message box, that is done, right, that is information, and close the record set here, and here I'm close the connection, right guys? So guys, this is the code, just to get the data from, to get the matching data from the two tables, just based on a specific criteria. So here I have, just if you are getting the data, if you are getting, just matching data from two tables, so just in two tables there is a one column should be same in both, right? On the basis, suppose that I have an ID column, right? And here I have an ID column, right? So on the basis of ID column, just ID column, just should be a same in both table, right? So on the basis of that, I'll get the matching data, right? Suppose that here I have a ID 1, 2, 3, 4, and 3 and 4, and here I have only the 1 and 2. So what I'll do it, so what I'll the output, I'll just get the ID 1 and 2, because ID 1 and 2 are, just exist in both table, right? So here I'm just, what I'll do is I'm just saving it, and what I'll do is I'll execute the code and show you the output. Now code has been executed. Now you can see the output here, right? Here guys, you can see the output that, just here I have only the two records, that is ID 1 and 2, that is exist in both table, right guys? So with the help of, just inner join, we can get the matching data from the two table. In a similar way guys, you can use the left join as well. So I'm just use the left join. So guys, left join means what? In the left join we will get the old data from the left table, right? Matching and non-matching, and only the match, and just on, and we will get the matching data, only matching data from the right table. So here, where what, just here, which is the left table and which is the right table. So guys, this is the left table and this is the right table here, right? So in that scenario, I'll just, now what I'll do is I'm just saving it. I'll show you the output, right? Now you can see here, right? So now you can see that here I have got all the data matching, just all the data from the left table, and I have got only the matching data from the right table, right guys? So it's similar as a VLOOKUP, right? So guys, you can perform the right join as well in a similar way. Right guys, so in this video, just we have covered the inner join to get the matching data from the both, just from the two table. So guys, that's it for this video. If you have any concern, any queries, right, so just write your comment in the comment box. I'll get back to you on that. So guys, thank you, thanks for the watching.